Hi, my name is Gayathri. I'm from Doha, Qatar. I'll be singing Berry Priya from the movie Devdas.
Beautiful. Firstly, thank you for singing this song. This is my first ever song in a film. Great memories. what do I say? I instantly, those memories are coming back. Devdas, which happened 15 years ago. It doesn't feel that long ago, but just today I was just watching a video of the clipping of the film, and I of course, movies have, a lot of growth has happened over this 15 years. A lot of change has happened in the style of music, the production, sound, genres have evolved, and we have constantly tried to evolve since that time. But I feel that a sincere composition, a sincere song stays on forever. And thank you for singing this beautiful song for me.
Such an honor.
And yeah, great memories. In fact, just sharing the memories, I think you probably all, if you have seen any interview of mine or have read anywhere about me, I have always spoken. This was when I was 16 and I sang it on the mic, and I was not even told that they are recording the song. I was just rehearsing. I was told, okay, just get used to the mic, because I had absolutely no experience as such of a studio, and especially a film like Devdas, huge. So many musicians, so many arrangers, iconic sound engineers in the studio. Of course, Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Ismail Ji. It was quite overwhelming, but so they just said, shut your eyes, just go on the mic, sing, and literally, I'm not even exaggerating one bit. I just sang it, and I opened my eyes. On the other side of the glass, they were like, so apparently they liked it and they recorded it. So yeah, I had a crazy start, I would say. And I feel this kind of a song really needs a sense of maturity at that age, which I believe had I sung now, I would have sung it differently. A lot of things I had to learn while singing this song. It's not such a straightforward song that way. I mean, it's a difficult, like, you know, composition-wise, it may not be like very straightforward, but that apart, expression is something so important in a song like this, and especially when you know it's being picturized on Aishwarya Rai and, you know, Shah Rukh Khan, and it's Sanjay Leela Bhansali who is going to be having the vision in his mind. Each word has some expression. Each word, every word. Meri piya tara bada bedardi, meri piya. Every time piya comes, that there is maza, there's a little enjoyment in the way you're saying that word. All I had no clue about all these things. I learned on the way. And I believe back in my mind, I have always heard the greats like Lata Ji, Asha Ji, and I have learned that they have never let diction take a back seat, ever. Clarity of words is something which is important in Indian music, Indian style of singing and film songs. Every word has to be heard properly. And whatever that word's sound is, it should be clear. Bada bedardi dil dil. Abhi bhi mujhe thoda soch ke karna padta hai. Mera dil learn. If your dil ka la is not heard, it could be di. Dil ka dard na jaane saudai saudai har jaye zulmi. So you're throwing these words as if literally, like, even in the picturization, there are these cards. So that is the way the song is also. Ek ek patta phekte phekte, you know, each card has been thrown, like the words are going like that. Zulmi ram duhai. So much value. Dil ka dard na jaane, na jaane. And I remember Sanjay ji telling me, tabhi mera muh nahi khulta tha. I was a kid myself, right? Na jaane, na jaane. I used to sing like that. And he used to specifically in rehearsal say ja, ja, ah. Na jaane, na jaane, na jaane, 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 hai. That expression, my God, it is tough to know these things at 16 or, you know, whatever. This age, we don't understand romance that way. We are still yet to experience these things in that maturity. So all that I was getting to know was from imitating Lata Ji, Asha Ji, whatever he was giving me, you know, even my mother, my father, both have really always given me examples. Listen, why is she singing different? I remember in Saregama when we were doing one song, and I think I was 13 at that time, and I was singing a song by Asha Ji, which is all expressions, like full nakhra, right? You know, her singing style has a lot of drama. And at 13, you're singing just the notes. Paan khai saiya hamaro. All that is, no, I can't do it. Paan khai saiya hamaro. Savari suratiya hot lal lal. That's what we are singing, but actually it's Paan khai saiya hamaro. Savali suratiya hot lal lal. man malika kul, all that. So how to understand what is, it's not coming naturally at that age, but you have to start looking and observing these things. This is cinema. Indian cinema has been always based out of either classical music or folk or tumri, and tumri is all bhav, it's all expressions. So these things have kind of been used in our singing, Indian singing. And we need to learn, observe. If we are not able to do it ourselves, if take another, any old great song, just imitate and just do it like 10 times, 20 times, 30, 100 times. And then you will start having that naturally within you. You know that you have to do it, but how to do it, the skill of it, you will figure out on the way. So I think Berklee PI is also an example that way of expressions, which I believe today I would have done much better. But at 16, I learned it very mechanically and did it. But today I understand what is it. So that's all. I mean, you did a great job.
Thank you so much.